The scripture of the day is, the Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those that are crushed in spirit. That's a good one for a lot of us these days, you know, just going through a lot of things in today's world. But that is from Psalm 34:18. So, good word there. All right, I'm going to get over there and see what I can find.